He went by Cooper like Cooper wasn't even there. And then subsequently was fouled.
Well, the thing that he does so well is he changes speeds, he changes directions. You know, he's very quick, but he doesn't always give you that look of use the basket that time for an easy opportunity.
He can pull his club to within five. He's got 19 points. In this series so far, he's averaging 17. He makes the free throw. And his